What's good, YouTube? Mighty Mel, Jamel, Omar Jamel, Mel, whatever you want to call me. And today, he has dropped another throwaway, obviously, because it's not on Spotify and it's not on Apple Music. But I already know it's going to be fire. I might be insanely D-writing, but I don't care. Lifestyle, I don't know if he's going to release it this year or next year, but I'm excited for it. Enough talking. Let's get right to it. Come on. Like, comment, subscribe, support your boy. I almost forgot. Come on. Turn me up. Random, but like, you might be asking why I got this on. This wasn't for you. This was for Future's album that's coming out. But obviously, coincidentally, Yeet does the same thing. I know Yeet did it first. I know he's the one that created it. All right, shut the fuck up. Go, come on. Turn me up. Fuck was that? I just make my money, then I go up, cause I hated them. Y'all heard that? Club that joke, it's gymnasium. I just make my money, then I go up, cause I hated them. Tuck it in your bed. You a baby. Rock star lifestyle. Nobody could save me. Nobody could save me. And I'm way too rich. You can't play me. Oh. You definitely can't get in. We tell you maybe. Oh. I'm an asshole. I know that's what you hit me. Diamonds on me. Crisscross. X. I. Crazy. I'm an asshole. Now I know you hate. Oh my goodness. Some of his throwaways be harder than some of his official songs. Like, that shit crazy. It's tough. We tell you maybe. I'm an asshole. I know that's what you hit me. Diamonds on me. Crisscross. X. I. Crazy. I just spent another mil on boats like the Navy. Private jet, pull up by Amherst, it get crazy. 100 bands, want another purse, I go brazy. Yeah, they turn me up like a song. Yeah, she fell in love with the guy, oh my God. Hold on. Put up on some cuts, so we get you out strong. Life for your back, I was doing it all along. You can't stop me. Now this tough. What the fuck? I still be listening to Helly Man. I got on Apple Music. I know he didn't release on Apple Music, but like, I got my ways. If you know, you know. And I won't speak too much about it. I will not have the FBI at my door. But this and Helly Man, bro, he needs to be like officially release these. At least make these bonus tracks on Lifestyle, bro. It's tough. I seen a little bit on his Instagram where he spray painted that car. Damn. Damn. Not as hard. This could have gone on the album for real. Yo. Let me say that to my little playlist. That shit tough. No. Fuck. Yo, that was hard. Like, not even because I'm a Yeet, like, generally, that was tough, bro. Yo. Once again, I don't know when Lifestyle is coming out, but, you know, obviously, I'll hit up Benny X and Yeet, you know. We just locked in like this. That's my little twist, my little muddy, you know. I'm going to hit him up, and I'll let y'all know when he should listen to the album. But other than that, it's not tough, like usual. Yeet, I don't think he's missed all year. I don't care what nobody say about 2093. It's still tough. I still listen to it. Still in my rotation, especially in the gym. Come on. You're right. Before I get into it, before I end it, like, comment, subscribe. Wait. Hard.
I'm out.